What's up, guys? It will be GX Rules here playing Minecraft Pocket Edition! Woo! Last video, we built the outside. Yeah, that's basically it. And my bed is right here for now. Anyway, so what I'm going to do today is divide the wall into sections. I think one of the sections is going to be here, yeah. Create chests and make a nice entry room. Shouldn't be that long. And then the next episode, I'm going to be talking about my birthday. Or I can say a little bit about it today. What do you say? Yeah, I'm going to talk a little about it today. Okay, so my birthday is December 14th, which is coming up very soon. So, I know some of my friends are coming to my birthday party. I need a torch here. Also the problem with this, you never know what you're gonna break. It's not actually that bad. Okay, so there we go. Yay, gone. Not sure why some of these daylight sensors are acting faster than the others. Strange to me. Boy, I also want this technique though. That piece of redstone dust. Now to go get some of this door. Pocket Edition only has four different windows. Pretty cool. You think jungle? I think jungle would go well with the front door. So nice. That here's what looks like it's blocked off. I think we should try to have this birch door. Yeah. Alrighty, now I need some chests. Chests. They would be in here, right? Ah, here's a chest. Yeah, I remember I thought a large chest was actually something you, I remember when I thought a large chest was something that you could actually craft. And I did not know that it just couldn't be crafted. Some areas aren't everything up. Okay, so what I need now is some signs. Which I think do exist in the pocket edition. Yay. I know what signs look like too. Ah, there it is. Got it. You know, let's head to sleep. You know what? I need to light this area up somewhere. Ground. There you go. I like how my furnace was. Right there. I think I should have a big window that opens out to a pond or a farm or something. Alright, signs. So we've got here. Whoa. Just in case you're wondering what these O's are, it's basically anything that drops out of a tree. Okay, I'm done. Stone. stone and cobble. Items. And everything else. Stone cutter? Oh my god, that does not exist in the PC for all I know. Okay, so furnace. There we go. Yep. Almost done. Just need to do this entryway actually. Need to install, yeah. And install some windows. So what you need here, yeah, you can catch on. So we need a fancy decoration. Like pillar quartz. That can go like, yeah. Like it's being held that the entry like the entryway is being being held up.
Yay, you get all your homework done?
Yes.
Good job.
And please watch out because I am recorded. Okay. I'm imagining fake. So I'm imagining. Okay, I'll show you. Bed. Oops. Okay, I have some. Okay, so imagine this. I have some beds. Like a big long couch, and I'll show you how I'll do that. You need to find a nice comfy color. It'd be awesome if they had more stairs, but this will probably have to do. I'll probably think this looks nice. Yeah, this does look pretty nice. And this will make it look like it's multi-color. Blank signs, and now what I need is glass panes. Hopefully they have this. They have to have glass panes. Yep, told you so. So, let's see here. Quick. I can't imagine for all areas a big window facing out one side. Who else thinks that glass panes look weird when they're on their own? Luckily, they're kind of going to fix that in this 1.9 update for the computer. I wonder why it's not getting... Seriously? In, all you can see is a pillar. Okay, and then behind the pillar is what matters. It's a nice lovely view. I need a big glass room like this for all rooms that I can have enough light during. Just Please don't mind. That's what I want. I know what I'm doing. But I agree with you, it is a little weird. Yeah, this works. That looks terrible. It's going to be fixed, don't worry. This room is working too. No wonder. We need to bring this place up, so. So you have those 3x3s over. But I think this looks sweet, Anne. That'll have to about do it for today's episode. So, see ya next time. Goodbye.